go.
So to start off, these will be pots to put, jars to put flowers in. And I'm doing like two colors. So to start off, I put some tape to like separate half of it. And then I'm gonna spray half of this white and then the rest of it gold. But I'm gonna spray white, spray the half white. And then once it's dry, I'm gonna take off the blue tape and then spray the other half gold. And then the result should come out like this. All right, we can start with this. So this bottle, I'm also gonna put flowers in it, but this one I'm not doing half colors, I'm gonna do full colors. So this one will be fully gold, and this is what I got from the store for this. The other one I need for the white, this is what I got for the white one. But for those bottles, I'm only using gold, all gold. Came out like that. So I took this off. Just look at what that the thing was. I took this off and then took this one out because I'm gonna do a voiceover for it. And then now we have this. You put this on the side. You don't need this anymore. So put this away. And now I got
mosquito ashy.
Wait. I got gold paint. And now basically we just split.
Little Realm.